By the time I grew up, I was doing hits for the Visconti family. By becoming a killer, I had earned ultimate respect from Fat Richie and the bosses. I was now a true Cosa Nostra. As a soldier, I was paid close to $2,000 a week. In between hits, I would do hijacking, heists, shakedowns, along with various other jobs, and was on call 24 hours a day. This was the life I had chosen. This was Cosa Nostra.
All right, how are you?
It's been a long time, you look great.
You too.
You want something to eat?
No, thanks. I'm trying to lose a few pounds.
Angelo De Bruno needs you for a job.
I know this kid, Buster Balolo. He's a friend of yours.
A friend of mine years ago. He's not a friend of mine anymore. He's a fucking thief.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He's going around saying things that ain't so, you know.
Like what?
I don't know. I get a telephone call that from my attorney that they're looking to pinch me for, I don't know too much about the law. They're looking to lock me up as enterprise corruption. I don't know what they're talking about. This kid's got a big mouth.
You have to shut him up, maybe.
No, he's gonna give you an envelope. This kid is done, Gabid.
But check this out. I bet six times on Buffalo and they didn't kill.
One thing you never do in this business is talk about the business over the phone. Orders came down from the bosses for a bottom guy named Bob Rastelli to be walked.
I'm fucking dying over here. Oh, you heard about Anthony and Charlie D, right? Your fucking Jew club? Or you didn't? Well, listen to this. You know about Anthony's run down to Miami with Big Rocco. Well, I got 30 keys coming in on Wednesday. Yeah!
The second I stepped out into the street, I felt a nervous spasm in the pit of my stomach. My hands keep cold and clammy. It always happens. A couple days later, I went to see Angelo, who I did hijackings for on a regular basis. It was a way to make money while taking time off from doing hits.
Joseph, how you doing?
Hey, Franco, how are you? What happened to your eye?
Nothing, just a little scratch. Listen, I don't want you talking to Guido about this one. Fat Tony wants us to hit Johnny.
What? Why?
Simple. Johnny belongs to Anthony Alonia. Fat Tony's our man. It's a power move for control over the docks.
Damn it, Franco. Jesus Christ, I just got out of jail. Johnny won't go down that easy, you know. Let me fucking think about it. I'll call you.
Don't think about it too long.